This is the body, and this is the blood, broken and poured out for all of us. And in this communion, we share in his love.